Steliana Nistor. First release.
And this gymnast just exudes confidence as she steps onto the apparatus. Look at that lovely high. Tkatchev, the straddle back over the bar, straight down, then straight back up again. Swinging from bar to bar with lots of ease. Oh, but that was a very uncharacteristic pause. She covered it so well, though, into the Tkatchev. Lifts up into the full twisting double back.
Well, it all didn't go to plan for the European silver medalist, but she got through. Great composure.
She did. She would have expected to full turn there, but as she didn't, she just made the half and worked out of it. She's a very quick-thinking gymnast. Quite late, that turn into the front somersault. The gymnasts are meant to complete their turns before sort of five past, well, earlier than five past the hour, really. Bent arms as she caught, but she made sure she did catch. This the toe on and off into the Tkatchev, or into the back straddle, immediately down to the low bar, the Pak Salto. The links are so impressive. Now she works straight back up to the high bar again. And then to the low. To all these changes of directions and linking of moves that adds together for the start value. Good full twist in the dismount, knees apart. The judges will take a few tenths off for that.
Nistor qualified with the fourth highest score. The score to beat is 16.725, which both Kyrgyzstan and Nastyalukin there have. Tying at the moment. Nistor, 15.575, difficulty of 7.